drama in the motherfucker. I do. I like the kind of men come over to the house and shit. You leave $20 on the nightstand, he steal the motherfucker, help you look for it in the morning and shit. I don't know what nobody here but me and you and shit. I don't know what happened to the 20. I do. I just like that kind of shit. I'm just a drama mama. I am. I have drama in my life. I had a dream that one time, I like so much fucking drama. I had a dream one time that I was standing at the gates of heaven and got into a fucking fight. I'm standing in line at the gates of heaven, and so they started fucking with me, right? Foxy Brown, the rapper, was standing in front of me, and Monica Lewinsky was standing in back of me. Well, Foxy Brown got up to the gate before me. She said, "How you doing, St. Peter?" She said, "My name is Foxy Brown." She said, "I'm a rapper. I'm trying to get into the gates of heaven. I've done some sins in my life, but I'm still a good person." He said, "Foxy Brown, my child, what part of your body have you sinned with?" She said, "My hands." He said, "Go over there and rinse your hands out in the fountain, and you may enter the gates of heaven." Next, it was my turn. I walked up to the gates. I said, "How you doing, St. Peter?" I said, "My name is Samor. I'm a stand-up comedian. I've done some sins in my life, but I'm still a good person." He said, "Samor, my child, what part of your body have you sinned with?" Before I can say any fucking thing, Monica Lewinsky pushed me out the way. She said, "Excuse me, but can I rinse my mouth out in the faucet before this bitch put her ass in the water?" I said, "Bitch, you don't know me like that." I had to whoop that bitch ass standing in line.